He was to be cast out immediately, only to return when he had proven himself worthy. Zeus was sad that Hercules had to leave, but he gave him a medallion of the gods to guide him on his way. And so began his circle of life. Once again felt a longing for family and decided once more to part with his new made friend and head for further shores with a gift from Aladdin in the shape of a sacred rusty lamp with a warning only to use it in his most desperate times. After meeting his new underwater friends, Hercules was taken into the care of a young, troubled mermaid.
Maybe he's right. Maybe there is something the matter with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl? The girl who has everything. Look at this trove. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, who you think? Sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal.
Where they walk, look where they run, look where they stay all day in the sun. Out of the
boom, are popped a crazy blue jean. With rhythm and a very unique nanny.